Hi guys, and welcome to another video. If you don't know, my other videos were a bit choppy. If you didn't notice, at least maybe I noticed. I was recording at 60 frames a second. Woo! Yeah, it doesn't help, because YouTube is only 30 frames a second. So, there was no reason for me to I cannot talk, clearly. So now I'm recording at 30, and I'm trying a new way of recording, and I'm recording in 720p, and I'm rendering it at 720p, so maybe it'll be a bit crisper. That's what I'm hoping for anyway. Hang on, I got something in my eyeball. Ow! Ow, get it out! Okay, so, in this episode, I'm going to make somebody happy. By that I mean, I'm gonna make a bed. And man, that sounds wrong. Anyway, gonna make a bed. Let's do this. And I haven't decided whether I'm gonna put it. I guess it doesn't matter where I put it. I could put it on my roof. No, I can't. I can't do that. Okay. Anyway, so we'll make a bed. And wow, I'm bad at this. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Oh my gosh. All right. Okay. What? I'm an alcoholic. All right. So we'll make two beds. Put one there. Why is everything out of order? Ah. It's gonna drive me crazy. All right. Got two beds. I'm gonna put them. I'll put them right here. Right above a hollow space. I don't know if this is gonna work. I hope I don't wake up to a skeleton, but you're welcome, person that said that I should make a bed. We're also gonna do something a little bit out of the ordinary. Maybe not. Ooh. Oh, it's so nice. Okay. Maybe not too crazy, but give me those batteries, girl. Shoo. Alright. Take one more. I don't know if this is charged or not. Let's see. I try to charge it, if it'll charge. Oh, clearly. Alright, so I'll take one more battery. Alright, and then we'll go charge this one while we're gone. Let's see. Oop. No. Alright, cool. Charge it, and we're gonna go do something a little crazy. I haven't gone cave exploring with you guys, so somebody suggested that I should do that. And sorry, I don't mention your names. I forget. I wouldn't remember to what your name was. Don't take that offensively. I just wouldn't. Anyway, somebody suggested that, and that's what I'm gonna do. And I don't know why I went up a tree. We're going cave exploring. We're following this. I could have gone out my back door. It was right there, and I totally took the long way. But it's okay. Anyway, I made this stream of torches, you guys may remember from several episodes back. I took an expedition to find a cave, and I found a cave, and then I decided to go strip mining, because, you know, that's how I do it, man. Girl, or guy. Anyway. Oh, I also found out flowers are a renewable resource. If you guys didn't know that, you may be a bit confused, but you can use bone meal on empty grass, and it has a random chance of spawning flowers, along with it will spawn wild grass next to it. I actually don't know what it's called, whether it's wild grass or something like that, but anyway, so I got my four batteries, got my charger, I got a sword and a shovel that I'm not going to be using for much longer, but yeah. Let's just go down in here to the parts that I've already gone through. I know I left most of the minerals in here because I did want to make an episode where I recorded this. So here we are. We're doing it. Now this episode may be a bit longer than the other ones just because I wanted to do something easy. I'm tired. We're having like family celebrations and stuff. 4th of July family friend get together thing. I don't even know what to call it, but doing that today, so I just need to get this video out. I'll make it longer than normal to please some of you, and maybe a bit boring, sorry, but oh my gosh, it's like Inception. Not really, but it's cool. All right. Wow, there's a whole cave down there. Yeah, I love how fast this thing is here. Oh my gosh! Make it stop! All right. Oh. My monitor is really bright on my laptop, so I can see in the dark perfectly fine, but you guys are probably like, "I can't see." And I've also decided, I don't know, maybe you guys follow me on Twitter. If you don't, you should, because I have a Twitter and I'm awesome. Whoa, 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 whoa. The hell was that? Oh, just water. Ooh, I found a mushroom. I get to add more mushrooms to my mushroom farm. Oh man, I just know something bad's gonna happen in here. My strip mining, at least I know what's secure and what's not. The only danger that I have is, all right, you know what? I gotta see over here. What's over here? Ooh, some urine. Uranium. Wow. Nice. I always want to call it urine just because that's what it was called in the original, and it's, to me, it's funny because I'm 12 in the head. But 12 in my brain. Anyway, so got some of that. I've noticed uranium tends to spawn near itself. Like it'll spawn kitty corner unlike other things. Anyway, let's get this coal here. I've also decided I'm gonna make a tree farm probably in the next couple of episodes. I'll probably build it off camera, but I do plan on making a tree farm. And also, you guys might notice I'm not on 1.7. Actually, I don't know how you would know that, but I'm not on 1.7, so IndustriCraft and BuildCraft both need to be updated before I can update. Actually, you know what? Since I haven't used any BuildCraft items, I could probably update once IndustriCraft gets updated, but it hasn't been updated yet either, so I'll probably update soon. Well, as soon as it's up to date, I'll probably update. But yeah, oh, what I was talking about earlier, if you guys have a Twitter and you like to follow people, I almost put coal in this, then I have a Twitter too, and you could follow me at Jassassin. The Jassassin is pretty much the only place I use something else before my name, just because Jassassin was taken by some girl I don't even know. Drives me crazy. I wish there was a way to like deactivate someone's account if it hasn't been used in so long, because man, I would love to have that name. Wow, look how many freaking mushrooms. Oh my goodness. What is this? This is madness. This is Minecraft. Okay. Wow, that's amazing. I'm gonna go check that out in a minute. I just want to get rid of this water because I always die when water's around. Because something will just, you know, try to kill me, and then I'll try to get out and I'll hit the water and I won't be able to move, and then they kill me. So, I know there's a bunch of coal back here and I want to get it, but at the same time, I want to keep exploring. So, let's keep going. Keep going. Wow, there are so many mushrooms. I'm gonna have mushroom stew every day of my life. Okay, probably not. That sounds disgusting. All right. Wow. I just, man, I'm getting more minerals out of this than I was out of my strip mine. No diamond though, of course. Not yet. I don't even know how deep this cave goes. I've only explored up until that point where I was like, wow, this cave actually goes on. So, anyway, it's a good thing I didn't explore because this gives me something to do in an episode. I do have plans for future episodes, but they involve a little bit more resources than I have currently, which, from the looks of things now, I'm probably not gonna have an issue with. All right. All right. Okay, so I got all that stuff. I think we'll go in here and collect these mushrooms. I'm actually running out of torches. I should have brought some wood with me. Ta-da. Whoa, 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 whoa. There's a bit of coal up here. Might as well get it. Ah, crap. It's not a bit of coal, ever. Whenever I'm like, ah, I should get this little tiny piece of coal, it ends up being this huge. Oh, actually, that wasn't bad at all. Alright, so I got the coal. Oh my gosh! There's just. It's like AIDS. Alright. Go in here. Well, I am gonna be out of torches. And it keeps going. Oh no. I was gonna say, dang it! Alright. I actually don't know how to get back. It's gonna be fun getting back, I'll tell you that. I have so many mushrooms now. So I think with the introduction of the mushrooms growing and the flowers grow back when you use bone meal, or they have a chance of growing back, I think every resource that isn't mineable is now renewable. Like, if you don't have to go down into the ground to get it, it's a renewable resource, right? Maybe there's some. Oh, except for mob drops as well. Those aren't renewable, of course, but everything else is, right? Alright, so I think we should keep going down here. But I don't want to run out of torches, so I think what I'll do is I will build this like that, so I know to go back in there, that there's something there. And now we'll try to find our way out. This will be fun. Oh, there's. Oh, perfect. That makes it easy. I thought I just dropped down in there. Oh wow, there's a whole nother cave over here. Okay, so I definitely need to mark this with something, and then also this. Oops, I'm not gonna be able to get out if I do that, huh? There. And then we'll head back this way and get out of here. I don't know how long this episode's been. I never set a timer, so I should probably start doing that when I start recording episodes and stuff. Yep. Anyway, I'm gonna head back to my house. Ooh, it's getting dark. Perfect. So what does that mean? Only 7 minutes or something? I've been recording for longer than I don't even know how long daytime is. I should just see once I'm done. Uh-oh. Where is my house? Oh, here we go. Yeah, I remember the first time I was out here, I got super lost, and I ended up falling into that cave by accident because I was so pissed off that I was just walking backwards, like, ah, oh, dang it. That sounds really weird. You're so angry that you walk backwards. Anyway, so yeah, and then I fell into the cave and I was like, oh, this is awesome, and then I got even more lost, but then I found my way home. Well, for a second I saw the hill and it looked like it was on fire. Because it was brighter than the rest of the area around it. Doo doo doo. We'll just get back before nighttime falls. Doo doo. All right. So we're here, and I'm gonna go to sleep. Then I'm gonna wake up with my sword in my hand. I'm gonna slash something. Okay, perfect. In the next few episodes, I'm not really sure what to do, so if you guys would leave comments letting me know what I should do in the description, that'd be great. I mean, did I just say leave comments in the description? Anyway, do that, and that would be awesome. Let's go ahead and put this battery away, grab some batteries out of here. Yep, other than that, guys, thanks for watching. I feel like I should do something else before I end the video. So you know what? I'm gonna do something else before I end the video. We're gonna go outside, and I'm gonna make a farm. Yep. I'm awesome like that. All right. So, guess we'll get rid of these torches. I've already got water here. You know what? I need some buckets. I need the buckets. Doo-loo-loo, doo-loo-loo. Oh, wait. Which one is it? And I'm gonna make my buckets out of iron, even though I have a bunch of tin. Screw it. I'll just make a bunch of tin buckets. Actually, I only need like three, so. One, two, three. Perfect. And then we'll go out here and get some water. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Alright. Then we'll start digging up some of this dirt here. Ooh. Actually, I need to move this over to here. I'm gonna just make a really simple farm. So don't get angry with me when you say my farm sucks, because it's going to. And also, I had an idea for like a renewable type of energy that doesn't rely on sunlight or anything like that. And it would be like a, there'd be no way for it to not work, but it would be almost, you could almost consider it cheating the way it would work. So, I don't know, I'll build it, and then I'll ask you guys input, and you guys can let me know what you think about it. I think it would be a cool idea, because to me it sounds pretty original, because I've never heard of anything like it, but not sure. Also, a bunch of you guys asked over and over and over and over when I was going to do another dual commentary with Coco Smackdown. I honestly don't have a clue. Me and him, like, I don't know. It's weird, because he'll be on sometimes, but I never know if he's busy or not, because he always sets himself to do not disturb. So, anyway, if you guys want us to make more, leave a comment on some of his videos, and leave some on mine to, I mean, make some more, and give us things to do. One of the things I do think we are gonna do, though, is create a new world, because honestly, the world we are in is really bad. There's no caves around us, we couldn't get any starting resources, stuff like that. So, we'll probably do a new world, and we may do something a little special with that world. Not sure what, but we'll probably do add some special thing into the world that'll make it a little more fun to watch. Once I get this finished. Also, oh, I already talked about 1.7. I will be updating to 1.7 so I can have pistons and stuff once Industrial Craft is updated. And yeah, other than that, I don't really know what else to say. Let's we'll put some water up in here. Up in here. Alright. And then alright. That looks good. Oh, what the hell? Oh my gosh. Oh, that drives me crazy. No! Okay, whatever, I give up. We go make a hoe real quick. Not sure what I should make it out of. I guess I'll make it out of iron, why not? Why not? Really, why not? Alright. Ta-da! Wait, I need 3, don't I? No, I'm an alcoholic. Okay. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright. Go hoe up my ground. Now, why don't I start from this way? And then probably improve on this later. You know what I just realized? It's gonna get trampled by every freaking farm animal in existence. Yeah, I'll figure something else out to fix it later, but for now I think this is good. Alright, so I got my farm. Go plant some seeds in it real quick, and then that'll be the end of the episode. There we go. 38 seeds? Wow, I'm gonna have a freaking thriving farm as long as it doesn't get destroyed. I'll put fences around it. Alright. Let's just get... Ah, crap. You better get the hell out of here, pig. I will murder your face. I will murder it with my fists. And by my fists, I mean a diamond sword. Wow, this episode's gonna be long. I think this is a good spot for a farm. What do you think? I don't know. Oh, I like it. I don't know why I made buckets now that I think about it. That was my original plan in the beginning, was just to do that. Oh no! Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. If you want to watch the next episode, click the annotation in the top right. Also, crap, I forgot to mention this. The episode 12 was released on Friday, I believe it was. I don't remember. I don't know my schedule even. But it was released, and not a lot of people watched it, because I guess YouTube had a big problem where sub boxes didn't work. So, if you haven't watched that, click the annotation in the top left to take you to that one. I know it's probably too late to tell you that, because now you're like, wait a second, there was another episode? But yeah, there was. And I need to close my doors, because that was something I mentioned in the other one. Yeah, other than that, thanks for watching, guys. Please leave a rating and stuff, and I will see you guys in the next episode.